All right, folks, we begin another session of The Last of Us. Last night we left off, or last video we left off with the leaving of the city into the chapter of the woods. So we're going to go do that now. I don't know how I feel about this DualShock 4 thing. The light thing. This is a DualShock 4, right? Yeah. It's one per generation? Yeah. Anyway. It's cool. It's like gimmicky. Like, it doesn't enhance my experience, but it's nice. The speaker thing has so far, I think, enhanced my experience. But otherwise, eh? 8.5 or 9? Gotcha. That's cool. That's really good to hear. If you're liking the experience so far, that's really good. It's going to be very open world, right? Breath of the Wild? Because if so, it's going to feel different. Can I play the game? Or are we stuck here in dust mode land forever? There we go.
Man.
Hi, Joel and Ellie.
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Yeah, same. I just never leave the house. No, I'm just kidding. I've been into the woods at least once. No, I've been into the woods. The New England woods are nice.
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
She's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Yeah, same here, Hollow. If I had remembered to put on my respirator, we would have lived. So now I'm dead, so... This is going to be the last 2 hours of stream, because after that, I will turn into an infected and destroy my desktop. So look forward to this. So this is the last stream with me not infected. Good tutorial, Breath of the Wild, sweet. It's good, it's good to hear. I'm so surprised that this is actually locked. Same, Joel, same.
Should we climb it?
No. While we're on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look!
What?
Fireflies.
Oh. I mean,
real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Wait, that was such a nice... Oh, that's such a nice moment.
Sorry. I lost myself.
That was a nice... This game does human moments so nicely. It's like, that's such a great moment of a kid who's like has never gone to the outside world seeing a bug and being like, oh my god, that's so sick. Like, I've heard about these, but like, I didn't really get it until now. That's awesome. And yeah, I feel you, right? That's like, it's hard to tell. It's like, do I go all the way right now, or do I wait, or whatever. It's tough. But it's a good video game either way. Yeah, I was talking to a friend last night, and the Cordyceps premise here is like just it's like Michael Crichton levels of science fiction. So like it's just plausible enough that it's like, what if that happens? But like not really like, oh yeah, that'll happen like tomorrow. But it's like it's just did I go the wrong way? It's just, I think it went just plausible enough. You're like, well, if it mutates or evolves the right way, well, here it goes. Was there a gap back here? Wait, what can we climb, though? Yeah, load times suck. I'm glad this game loads. I would rather have a front-loaded load time like this, where like I spend 2 minutes waiting for the game to start, and then it just sort of like starts forever. Like, I don't think we had loading times last night. It probably loads during cutscenes. Oh, the plank family. That's not how we put a plank down, Joel. Okay, so we're blocked off from going over there, so this has to go up against something. Has to, what does this go against, though? Oh, no, we gotta put it up against this thing. We gotta pick it up. There we go. Oh, it goes up to the top of the building, I see. Nice. Joel thinking with his head now. Aha, and you see? Look at those bright yellow leaves at the top. Damn, that's so good.
There we go.
That's even better than the paint. Oh, I love that. Can we re-pick this up now? Oh man, that's so good. Oops, L3.
You, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think it's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
I almost missed a melee upgrade. Oh my god. Requires a melee weapon, a scissors, and a tape. That sucks. What do we need tape for? Oh, so we can... Oh, it's instead of a shiv? Ew. Don't know how I feel about that. I didn't see it. Look, so there's a lot of things in a lot of games that I've been distracted with by chat. But that's been severely outweighed by the amount of times you guys have saved my ass from missing things that were right in front of my face. Because I'm oblivious half the time. Now, could that be attributed to me focusing on other things because I'm doing commentary right now? Sure. But can I really use that as an excuse? No. No. This is on me. I have to hone my senses. Yeah, I love Joel's reaction there.
It's a good drop.
It almost felt like a pleasant version of Doom. Like when Doom, you're just like... Yeah. Joel's like, whoa, somebody taped scissors to a lead pipe. That's so cool. Yeah, that was very clever. It's also just like comforting to know that like as long as I find the yellow, we'll be okay. Oops, that is a bottle. Gimme. Nope, I can't draw brick though. Gotta have brick. Brick was fun in Borderlands. I do have to admit that I've played Borderlands 2 way more than one at this point, and would struggle to remember one that much, to be honest. Oh shit! No! Shit! Oh, R3 is lock on in Neo. Shit! Oh, come on! Oh, how did you... Okay. That's fine, I guess. I haven't seen The Village. It's a movie I should see at some point, but have not seen yet. Shit. Oh, I was trying not to mash. Okay, whatever. We got it. This time for sure. This time we got it for sure. We'll just do one this time. Although I will say, Neo's not that hard. Compared to Dark Souls, your tools of combat are just so much better. That generally speaking, I don't think you, there's been like some hard fights for sure, but as a whole, Neo's punishing if you screw up, but if you don't screw up, like, you just can really... Oh, right, I have to shiv it. I forgot.
Fuck.
But that's a different story, though. Now, there is a clicker over here, right? Yeah, there definitely is. Do I have another shiv? Oh, I have the mail open. Okay, we're good. Yeah. I forgot I couldn't strangle, but it's fine. We need to use this stuff anyway. Like, these guys tried to kill. So we need to create, so it's blade and, so we're going to waste a shiv, too. Even though it's easier to use the upgraded melee. Yeah. This is better. Oh, this shit gives us lockpicking. We'll hold off from making it for now. Wait, I should have one, probably. Yeah, like a shiv. The upgraded melee is really good, but I don't know. Would. I mean, whoever said last night that, like, you know, I have to actually use the stuff is that incorrect? Like, at some point, if I'm trying to hold on to shivs, like, I'll be surviving less or using ammo more. I'll be using ammo more, you know, I'll be wasting more ammo. I'll be overusing ammo.
Are you alright?
No.
I'm trying to learn how to whistle. You don't know how to whistle.
She freaked me out. So I guess. Pills note. Hello. Reminder. Collect more pills. See if I can scrounge up extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop off of Tess. Oh, hello. About Texas? You said... Oh! Gun in every drawer. I was like, do I remember? You said something about Baker doing a great... East... West... Weast Texas accent? But yes, gun in every drawer. That's for sure. So there's, are there gonna be pills in here then? If that was that note? West, okay. Ah, here's the pills. Nice. I really want to upgrade weapon sway, because that bugs me a lot right now. That is, like, of all these concerns, like, honestly... Aside from max health, honestly, it's weapon sway. Also listen mode, but less of a concern, honestly.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Oh, okay.
Here, boost me up.
Oh. Oh!
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Okay, your funeral.
Alright. Give me your foot.
Shivmaster.
Just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Please don't die.
Let's see.
Okay. Oh. And a crowbar.
Good job.
It's better than my current one, right? Because we have... Yeah, we have... Yeah. Nice. See, now they have to trust each other. I told you. Shivmaster? Oh, wait. What does it give you?
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours.
Oh, that's really good, actually. Then yeah, we should probably do that. 75, though.
Then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly.
Oh.
He knew where to take
right.
you.
This is very Walking Dead looking, suddenly.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Like episode 1, Walking Dead.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these.
Nice.
I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, man.
Whoa! The flowers give us 10 supplements? Okay, sure. We just popping some pills. That's also the case, yeah. I haven't watched past. I fell in a classic Walking Dead trap, which is not making myself go through season two. Because season two is, I think, pretty universally recognized as a very slow season. And, yep. Oh, I guess medicinal herbs. Yeah, that's true. Got some of that good herb. Amherst County. Is that even a county in Mass? I don't know. I'm confused now. Whatever. Because they said it was Boston, and it looks like Boston, but not really. I'm mostly confused. Yeah. I wasn't watching it super fast. That was when I... This was a couple of years back. I think it was in like my sophomore year of undergrad. But I was like, I gotta go to the gym more often. What if I watch The Walking Dead, a show that I enjoy, only at the gym? Great way to get myself to go to the gym. And then I got busy and stopped going to the gym as often.
Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't. That ain't the hard part.
Visions of safe? Where? I didn't see a safe. Where? All these places are bordered. Oh, wait. The marquee. Oh man, this store looks so hip though. That's sad. That it no longer exists. That's sad. Goddamn infected chumps are so much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm going to need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. Oh yeah, I bet. Oh, hello. The sign, yeah, I bet. 10 scrap, that's pretty good. I guess the safe wasn't in here.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it.
Oh my god, I did it again!
I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
It's fine. Windows gets its moment in the spotlight. Great, that was a great line though. That's, again, a lot of really nice human moments in this game. Ruined by Windows, but whatever. Still a good moment, I liked it.
It's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Bob, I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help Brad load into the pickup. In case you need to get in, the combination is 51721. I do need to get into the safe. So it was in the back of a truck, apparently, which I missed. Apparently. Because, again, powers of observation, not always the strongest until I think about it, and then I can do it. But I don't always. I have to focus, though. No, that was worth it. That was worth it. Yeah, that was very worth it. We'll hold off on this. We have one shiv now, so I'll hold off on making another one or something else. Patton spirits. The magpie and pillory fine antiques. I would love to work on whatever team designed the shops and stuff. That'd be so much fun, making up fake shops. Oh, hello.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
Bill, what the hell?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Oh, it is, yeah, very worth it. So it looks like shiv doors are going to be almost universally super worth it. We got 15 pills, 25 scrap, more blade immediately, and alcohol. That is, like, more than enough of a haul to make this worth it. Like, super worth it, too. We already don't have to do listen mode distance. Let's do one level of this, actually. I mean, I want to do more of this anyway. We already have it. Well, we may as well use it now instead of saving it for later. I wish we had the shiv, though. Before I forget.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
Ooh, hello.
Jeez, you look good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
We get a bow? Oh, please. Wait, did Horizon Zero Dawn come out? Did that happen? Because if it did, I missed it. I have been not awake in February with certain things like that. Because Neo was really good, and I was just like, I'm just going to play Neo forever. That's true. It isn't a post-apocalyptic game without a bow. That's accurate. Wait, so where does this go? Wait, no, I'll put it up against the truck, yes? Or no? Came out today. Ah, okay, I was like, that's why. Wait, hello? Troll. There we go. Well, let's see what's over there, then. Because that was another reason I got a PS4. Yeah, I mean, there's not much... I don't think we're at the point where I'm going to worry too heavily about that. Really? Is that what we're going with? Okay, sure. Hey, whatever. Apparently she's immune to the illness, as well as... immune to explosions, so that's pretty good. That's an important skill to have. Joel head hurt, puzzle hard. Yep. Very hard puzzle here. More arrows, thank you, Bill. Ooh.
Let me use it. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Okay, so I was saying I don't think I'm at the point in we're at the point here in the stream content land where I like need to be doing releases as they come out. There's not like really, I don't think, unless you guys like want to see them, but like I don't think anybody has ever told me that they want to see a release in the day of. Like as long as they get to the game pretty close to release. And this way it's a little less of a financial burden for me at this stage in the game, because like if a game comes out and like and everyone's like, oh my god, it's bad, don't play it, then like we can just not play it. That sort of thing. And launch get crowded on Twitch, so it's, you know, the whole thing. So I might not, you know, my original plan of like going for like exact release date was maybe biting a little too much off, a little too soon. But we'll see how it goes. But so like Horizon Zero Dawn, like I don't think is a game like I desperately need to play on release day. I would love to play it soon. We got Dark Souls as well though, so it's timing is tough. But that is a brief meta scheduling note. I'd rather, especially because like we're doing a lot of fun classic stuff too. Like I'd rather pick more what makes sense for the given schedule than like focus super hard on release dates. Because like games will be interesting in like the week following anyway. So like if we play that game next week, it's possible, right? If you guys feel otherwise, though, do let me know, because like I can definitely change that priority. I'm very open to that.
Let's give this baby a whirl.
Oh, that's sick. Get shredded.
Fuck. Holy shit, Joel.
Oh, this is gonna be a favorite of mine.
Listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
Okay, so Bill's gonna be, I think, ye olde classic survival paranoia guy. Which is fine. That's a fine trope. It's fun. As long as the dialogue's good. My guess is maybe Ellie crouches as long as we're crouching. With these, I want to do them like in a burst. Like I would like to finish this week. My plan this week is to finish this up before doing anything else. Because I think it'll generally be better. Unless you want to do like, you know, a game like this, we could also do. Yeah. Like this I'd want to get done pretty quick because like it's, you know, you can watch it back to back to back. It'll be all up on VODs and YouTube to watch and catch up on. Not YouTube continuously, like it's hard to get it up on the same days, but like, you know, it'll be out on video form once I'm done with the playthrough pretty much. With classic stuff like Zelda, we can split it up over a few weekends because it's like dungeons like you know I beat Woodfall and Snowbit, and like if you're familiar with Majora's Mask at all, that means something to you. Now you know exactly where I am in the game. Whereas this is more like, you know, you want to like go through the whole thing in one flow. Hell yeah.
See what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from the heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
I'm open to testing other stuff too. But I think in general, the continuous stuff works a lot better. With like almost every type of streaming I've done so far. Which is the trick of variety is how do you balance that? Oh shit. What? Shit.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
I keep missing the headshots while they're coming at me. It is kind of hard, I guess. Rachel, soldiers are going door to door, forcing people onto buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I tried calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon. Ezra. Bum, bum, bum.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Aww. No, I didn't see the Rachel on the wall thing. That's funny. Well, we got some stuff. We got some materials for coming in here. It's worth it.
Let's get the hell out of here.
And we got knowledge and information. And plot. Oh, what was that? No, bottle.
Oh. Shh, look at that.
No trespassers, same. Trespassers will be shot. Or exploded, more accurately, exploded.